Hello everybody, my name is Crypt and welcome back to Still Wakes the Deep. As you can see, we're just going to be carrying on straight from where we left off after Rennick's chase. Hopefully we find out what's going on. Hopefully we find out what this plant fungus thing is. Hopefully we find some more people alive. We'll soon see. So enjoy the video. Leave a like. Oh, and go watch the last video. Appreciate that. Let's just carry on, shall we?
Get out, fucking go.
I got it.
Shit.
Oh, we're falling. We made it. We open nearly got chopped by a fucking propeller. Oh dear. Right, we're gonna go over here now. Well, that's gone. I've heard people saying that it took roughly about 4 to 5 hours to complete, and I've already done it for about 2 hours. That's locked. So hopefully we have a little bit more to go through. The phone's ringing. Hello?
Hello?
Bruce! We're trapped! What's coming in?
Bruce! It's Kaz, where are you?
Lost O'Connor! You hurt his leg! You can swim!
Bruce, tell me where you are! Bruce, can you hear me?
Can help, Bruce.
Jesus Christ. Shite.
Oh, dear. I didn't like this sound that came from out here, though. I think it might be Raph. Is he still in that thing? I don't know, but somebody did make noise. Oh, I think I might have jumped a bit early there. And we still made it, it's fine. As if stuff's still blowing up. Okay. We'll be fine. All I know is we need to go back down to where Gibbo is. It's a lot darker in here. Yeah, let's not go in there. I'm alright, thanks. Oh well, we're turning it off then. We can go in now. Is it good though? So dark.
Hold on. This guy's sea shot almost be a gas somewhere.
Is this for the gas? Right, so our goal is to go down to engineering. Let's get this out of the way. Alright, I don't think there's all else in that room. Exit to engineering, yeah, that's where we need to go.
Finley's
still here.
Jesus, am I glad to see you.
Aye, you and all.
Fucking Rennick nearly had me. He's changed. He's fucking vicious.
Doesn't sound like he's changed much to me. Have you seen anybody else?
Brody. He sent me down here to restart the Jennies.
Jennies, we need to get them rebooted.
But the lights are on.
Right, we're an emergency battery system, no? There's not got any hold for long. The beer is taking a lot of damage, the infrastructure's compromised.
That's just brilliant. So how do we get the Jennies working?
Right, well, first thing, get in that cabin over there and reset the protective relay. That might kick the Jennies back on. Go on, see what happens.
Okay. We'll see if it works. Reset the protective relay. Is it in there? I can crawl through this. This is such a small space. Right. Leggy. Locked, as always. So if I do protective relay, pull that. We got some lights.
Oh, aye, worked like a charm.
Shit. The generator must have tripped because of a fault somewhere.
Aye, and the relay will just keep resetting until we fix it.
We'll need to restart the generator manually.
Right, where you go then?
There's two jobs here, McLeary. The Jenny's and the fault. You deal with the Jenny's and I'll find the fault.
What the fuck was that?
I don't know, but the generators are that way.
Fucking gun in there.
Have you got a better plan? No? Aye, well, I fucking didn't think you would have somehow fucking got on with it.
Aye, where you go then?
Fucking hell, man. Say how it is. Someone's got to do it. What is that? That is some glowing stuff, that. Beautiful.
Locked.
It's quite interesting because it's quite, like, beautiful to look at, but it's also quite scary at the same time. Like, look at that. I have to go through this gap. Try not to touch any of that stuff. To be honest, it's quite difficult. It's everywhere. And that does not sound nice whatsoever. At all. I'm not even joking. Just, no. I'd have been gone ages ago. Is that above me? Hello? Anybody in here? Thing is, right, I want to know if it's...
Yeah, that's one open. No chance.
I want to know if it's in here with me or not. Bro, that's a big hand, that, mate. Well, this way it is, then. Right, generator's up there, so we're just going to fly in there. I want to take that with me just in case. Hello, light. Why do you sound like you're moving through the vents, my friend? Well, we finally got to the generator. I'm going in here. We ain't sticking our staying out there. Do we get over to the yellow bit? I think so.
Fuck. Oh, dear. Jesus.
Whoa. I thought I were in a cutscene then. I want to see what he looks like. I got an achievement for spotting a monster while leaning. Great. I want to pick this up. Oh. I also got one for hitting him with the throwable item.
Who was that?
Go have a look. You shall see. Are you going over, yeah? Thank you. That did not go where I wanted it to. Do I have to go up that ladder? I think so. He was on his way back. Why are you guarding the ladder, mate? Come on. Just move away. Get your tentacles out of here. My hiding spot, okay? How do you know it's me? Oh, he geared me. He did. Go away. No, just you fuck off. Stop reaching in here, bro. Get away. Don't make me throw this fucking cup at you, because I will. Yeah, bye.
Lost himself.
Nothing. Nothing much. Try and turn on some power. Right, where do I do it? In what order, though? Right, here we go. Startup sequence. Had to reconfigure, ignore control panel, use labels. So this is number one, engineering. This is number two. That's just a guess. That'll be number three. We're going to do four, five. Did I get that right?
Kaz! Kaz, are you there?
For fuck's sake, maybe no jump out at me. Have you no seen a deer?
Oh, it's that prick. He's away in mud handling by the sounds of it.
He ran off quick.
We've gone for full power. To batteries. To sitting in the fucking dark. What are you all about?
Oh, and getting in a stushy is going to help us, is it? Just get that generator running. It's out on the floor. The key for it should be in there somewhere. I'll be out here looking for the fault.
How's
looking out for a deer as well, alright?
How have you not figured out what a fault is? While I've done all this, you've not done anything. What key, exactly? That one. Right, let's go. So go back out that way. Can't go this way, no? Alright, well, let's just unscrew these then and pop it off. And here we go. One big pull and a pop. Right, we got some lockers. Got an eye that just in case. Are we going to get it working?
That worked, Kaz. I can see where the fault is. It's blowing a fuse pack in mud handling.
Mud handling? Is that nowhere a deer is?
Kaz, it's coming back. You need to move.
Back to mud handling and fix that fuse! Don't call me a coward, bro. Look at you. Look at you. Look at you. You're the one that's done this to yourself. I don't know what you're talking about, fellow. Nobody's tricking nobody. Shit, what's it hitting? I don't know what it hits. Every single time that's done that, it's hit something in the air. Now I've got no item to throw now. I just need to get through there. You don't mind moving. We've got something here. Oh, hello. Is it me you're looking for? I can see it in your eyes. It's not me. Oh, it's coming back already. It didn't even give me enough time. Holy shit!
Up to your own strength, McLeary.
What the fuck? How am I supposed to stay out of his way? Exactly. Mate, you are disgusting. Bloody run. Get in the door. You mean you look like a parasite. Get out. Anyways, back to it. Yeah? So we're going up here now.
This is mud handling. So the fuse box has to be somewhere. Get back and fix the fuse.
We're in here. Oh, he's back. Oh, listen, a deer. Piss off. Let me open the thing, please. You have the screwdriver. Thank you very much. Bro, let me just... You're ugly, okay? Just accept it. Go do something about it. Go get some cosmetic surgery and that, and then you'll be fine. And then maybe we can be friends again. We don't know this shit. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Yeah, see, I told you I'd get away from you. Just be patient. We'll get away. No, you won't, pal. Right. We need to get to a good position to start this little area off. Like here, I'll do, I think.
Let's see.
Still can't find me, bro. Where do I go, though? That's the question. Alright, I can go into there next. But to get over there, we're gonna... Oh, shit. Oh, I'll do. I need to get back in there, don't I? Oh dear.
Fuck off, you cunt! It's a fucking play.
There it is. Get that switched and gear reset. I got a little worried then. I thought you were going to break through. Hello?
Finley?
Brody?
Brody. I thought it was Finley with the lights coming back on.
It worked? Oh, thank Christ. Finley was here, but we get separated. You alright?
Aye. The rig isn't though. We're starting to sink.
You kidding me? How long till it goes under?
Soon, if we do nothing. Look, I need you to come down to the pontoons. If we engage the tension winches in all four legs, we can buy some time.
What's the point? The pontoons, the electricity, they fucking things. It's a fucking nightmare.
What are you on about? You survived this long, haven't you? More than can be said for most of the poor bastards on this rig. Christ, Kat, somebody up there must like you.
That's what Roy keeps telling me.
Aye. Well, he's a Barnsley fan, so he'll be using...
Keep bringing that Barnsley bit up.
You're wrong about this either. You're the jammiest bastard on this rig. And we need that right now. So let's do this. Aye.
What do I need to do?
You engage the winches in legs A and B, and I'll do the others. Easy.
He's still out there, is it there?
From engineering.
Aye, all right. I'll find my way down.
Top man, Cat. I'll give you a shout over the tannoy if we're in business.
All right. Go to legs A and B, do the tension thing. I got you. Please tell me I don't have to go under the rig again, because that was just a nightmare. That was just horrible. Entered leg A. Okay. I need a fire extinguisher, which is one right here. Okay, does not want to die out. Alright, we got it this time. Don't know what happened then. Down here. Do I have to jump on the weight? Down some more ladders. Come on in. I wish there were a little bit of a quicker way to get down. Right, let's do this big jump. Go.
Jesus.
There we go.
Down, don't look down.
I'm not looking down. There we go. Right, we need to get rid of this.
It's draining. somebody must have done, Lexi. Fuck. It's soaking. I need to sort it at the fuse box or it'll keep shorting out.
And the fuse box is over there, up here. Alright, there we go. Why is it always the same fuse? Gotta mix it up a bit. Right, time we get over this. And then use the counterweight. Reactivate the first tension winch.
Oh, thank Christ. Here it is.
Turn it on.
Nah, that's no way, you nutty.
Oh, hold up. Move this.
Okay, back to the winch controls.
Reactivate the controls. Do I have to swim over there? Oh, hello.
Fuck! How many more bodies are there? Jesus.
Plenty. There's a few people working on here though, you know. So it doesn't surprise me really. Not everyone's gonna be able to run away and survive like us, you know. I'm expecting under the rig. If it says I'm in leg B already, I'm gonna fucking laugh. Oh, more swimming.
Hello? Christ, creepy as fuck down here.
Hello.
Hey.
Fuck.
I have to get up. She's on her baby. I'm gonna find her.
The fuck am I hearing?
God.
More bodies.
How did they even get there?
Oh, under. We go. Yeah, how the hell did they get in here? That's strange. Swim, please. There we go. Why are you not leaping forward? Why are you not leaping forward? Oh, I don't know if I'm gonna make it now. Yeah, that was close. Honestly, don't know why I wasn't leaping forward. I didn't mean to do that. I'm gonna die now. There we go. I honestly did not mean to go in there. I only wanted to take a look. Lever must be fully engaged. Okay. Go. Ow. Bang my head. Oh, that went a bit better, wouldn't it? A bit more smooth sailing. Oh, great. Hello, door.
Thanks.
Climb out, please.
Oh,
Oh, through there, go. I'm gonna drown, I believe, yet again. I'm back through that way. How do I do the dash thing?
Shite, that was close.
Who's that? Come on, dude. You can swim faster than this. You get the fuck out of there. Don't know who's making that noise. Oh, great. Look at that. Beautiful. Just what we want to see. It's O'Connor.
O'Connor. Is that you?
Go away.
Oh, Christ. Understand me? Fuck, Jesus. I'm sorry. I can't help you. I'm sorry.
Oh my God. Get off me. Sorry, O'Connor. You staying in there, fella?
I ever gotta get the fuck out of here.
Is this like D, B, D, A, B, C, one of them? Yes, here we go. Pull this and engage this. Done. Holy, what the hell? That looks crazy. I've got to go through all of that. Oh, shit. I don't know what sort of plant this is. I don't know what sort of thing they decided to go and fucking get involved with. This looks beautiful, but terrifying at the same time. Is that the heart of it? Don't know, but it better stop. That's crazy as hell, man. I'm back in accommodation. I wonder if Roy's still safe. I don't think I've been in this part before. Is this ringing?
I need to get warm.
Oh, I need to warm up first.
Oh, Christ. I need to get out of this fucking place. I need to get him. Thank Christ. I better check on Roy.
Yeah, that's exactly what I thought. This phone ain't ringing.
Roy, fuck's sake.
Oh, gosh, mate, thank the Lord. I've been worried sick.
I'm sorry, pal. I've been out of the shop since I last seen you.
What's going on, Cass? What happened with the chopper?
That cunt tried to go without us, but, well, didn't he work out well for him or the bird?
Bloody hell, Cass. Is anyone alive?
Aye, I saw Finlay. We had to get the Jennies on. And Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. Do you know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. I'm glad you've not been alone out there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of their things, but I thought... fuck, I don't know what I thought, but... whatever it is folk are being turned into, there's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right. It's just me being clumsy. Once I get my shot, I'll be right as rain.
Do you need me to come and get you?
No. And the way to get us home. See you, girls. All right?
Hi.
You're a good lad, Kaz. That's why Suze loves you. She does, you know. She really loves you. Kaz?
Hi. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Will you make it to the cabins, all right?
Yeah, I'm on the way now. You, be on yours. I'm praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you,
Kaz.
Everyone else thinks you're a
god. Oh, dear. Right, let's see what the friggin' hell happened out there. Alright, where were explosion? A bit further down, wasn't it? What the hell? Has it just grown a bunch? Oh, maybe just a bit angle. Maybe. At least Muir's not here. My FPS is tanking a little bit. Why is this glowing red this much? That's where it came from.
Jesus. Jesus Christ, what the fuck is happening to me?
They need to stop screaming. If you haven't played this right, the atmosphere is crazy. It's really good. Hey, yo, Brody.
Brody. Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? Well, I spoke to Roy. He's no doing great without his insulin. And I've no idea where Finley is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed or worse. I don't know about your side of the pontoons, but where I was, the oil tanks are burst, and I think there's a gas leak. I mean, I'm looking for a fucking bright side here.
Well, let's cross that bridge when we come to it, all right? Right now, we have to deal with the stack.
Good dear.
Aye, okay. All right, the stack. I'm kind of thinking the flare shouldn't be looking like that.
No. Main feed's ruptured. It's burning out. It could get worse. And if it does, it could spread to the derrick and cause an explosion.
Right, so we're fucked. Again.
Not if we switch the flare onto the auxiliary gas pipe. If you go over to the processing quad, I can...
What? Have you seen it out there? Oh, aye, it's quite nice in here, you know. Maybe we should swap.
You can't even... Those cats. Otherwise, I, of course, I'd go myself.
Christ. All right, all right. What am I doing?
You need to get there and find the diverter valve, main to the auxiliary. It's on the middle floor, flare side. I'll ignite the stack from here.
Right.
If I can't do it, then you'll need this. Jesus. I'll be on the tannoy if you need any help. Good luck, Kaz.
Great.
Yeah, great. It's always me. Every single time. And I'm the one that has to go back out there. Probably go find fucking a deer. Because, you know, it's always me that gets chased by these things. Do you know what I mean? Going over here then. Right, we need to go middle floor. Oh, for you. Oh, shit.
Oh, Christ.
I thought you were further away than that. Oh, here we go.
Oh, fuck.
You're always waiting. I do not know which way he went. Oh, he's coming back, so it's fine. But it's just in case of emergency. Shut the fuck up. I don't know why I have to deal with you twice. Hello. Go over there.
What was that?
Go have a look. You'll find out. Why are you not burning, bro? That's not fair. You should burn when the fire is on, okay?
This looks like it.
Right, we're here.
Kaz, I can see the feed switching here. Glad you're all right. I've started the igniter. Give it a sec.
Not going on.
Can't he see anything?
Of course you can't, because I'm not that fucking lucky.
No, it's not working. The gas is poured back toward the rig. I'm sorry, Kaz. I need you to do it manually. It's too dangerous to leave it. You'll have to head out onto the stack and use the relighter I gave you.
Fuck.
Did you hear me, Kaz?
I have to go out on there, bro. Don't.
You're receiving.
Prick.
Understood.
Yeah, you tell him. Something's gonna go terribly wrong here.
Jesus, you're fucking joking me.
Yeah. Listen, Adia, you need to go away and not be chasing me down this thing.
Fuck's sake!
Open! Holy shit, it's a bit closer than I thought it were gonna be.
Tiny, save us, you stupid fucking bastard!
Tell him.
Let's see him squeeze through there. Jesus. That's fucking terrifying.
It's in front of me now. Perfect.
I'm doing this!
Get him. Oh, great. Oh, great. Fuck off, a deer. Burn you. Just stop for 2 seconds and let me run.
Can you hear me, Cash? Please, man, hurry!
Ah. Oh, shit. Alright, what we'll do then is we're going to leave it here for this episode. If you're enjoying this game and you're enjoying me this play... Oh, shit. No. I'll see you in the next one. Like and subscribe.